Hi guys, welcome back. It's Kay and Lee, and you are watching Adventures with Kay and Lee, also official Kay and Lee on Instagram. And I'm so happy to see you. As you know, I'm here to help you on your journey through writing, publishing, marketing, and everything in between. So let's get into today's talk. So as you can see, I didn't really get a chance to record without my little one. Say hi.
Hi.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh. But I still wanted to make sure I got you a tip today. So today's tip is about the second highly effective habit of best-selling or successful author. And that tip is to read. Read a lot. Read in different genres. Read in your genre. Read in, read classics. Read stuff by traditionally published authors. Read. You want to make sure your ideas are fresh. You want to make sure that you are on target for the audience that you're looking for. And you also want to be inspired by someone who writes better than you. And also, even if you read something that's not very good or the writing's kind of generic, it also teaches you how to do better. So I would recommend reading often. Like I said, read New York Times best-selling suggestions from the book. I hope that tip helps you. And if you have any comments or suggestions for another video, please comment below and make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Bye. Make sure you follow, like, and subscribe.